Hello students, so today's topic is articles. What are articles and how the articles are used before nouns or pronouns? Let us discuss in this session. See, the words a, an, and the are called articles. There are three articles. What are they? A, an, and the. Here, a and an, these two articles are called indefinite articles. And the is called definite article. What is indefinite article and what is definite article? Listen, indefinite article means whatever the noun which we used after an article is not known to the particular person. That is indefinite. Means which does not have any identity. Okay? And the means definite. It is quite opposite to indefinite. See, let us discuss in below slides. Then you will understand clearly that these can be divided into two types. As I just now told you, these can be divided into two types. What are the two types? First one is indefinite articles. Indefinite articles are a and an. These two articles are considered as indefinite articles. An is used before singular count nouns. Means only singular nouns. Means ekvachan. Okay? Beginning with an oval sound. Oval sound means, you know what are ovals and what are consonants. Ovals are the letters A, E, I, O, U. Means an is used before an oval and also when there is a consonant with oval sound. How the consonant will have an oval sound? For example, if we take the word honest. Honest has an oval sound at the starting. So for this type of words, before these words we use the article an. Examples are given. See, an apple. Here apple means the word apple starts with an oval sound. Yes or no? Apple. Next, an elephant. This is also an oval. An issue. This is also an oval. An orange. Okay, next, second article A is used before singular count nouns. Beginning with consonants. What are consonants? The letters which are other than these letters. And the letters which except these letters A, E, I, O, U. Matlab, ye panch letters chodke, remaining letters are consonants. Look at the examples. A stamp. Here S is consonant. So we cannot use here the article an. We must use the article a for consonants. Okay, a stamp. And a desk. A TV. A cup. And a book. Okay, these are the examples of the words before which we use the article a. Next. There is one more important point here to use the articles a and an. See here, used before singular nouns that are unspecified. Unspecified means the nouns which are not identified. For example, a pencil. We cannot say that the pencil means this pencil or that pencil. Just a pencil. There are so many pencils, out of them any pencil will become a pencil. Yes sir? Means this is unknown. There are so many pencils, out of those pencils a pencil, which is not the exact pencil which we are mentioning. For example, the red pencil. It means there is only one red pencil. So for that particular specified nouns we use the definite article. Unspecified means which is unknown. Okay, there are so many pencils, yes or no? So that is why we use a for unspecified nouns. And orange. For a and an, these are indefinite articles. That is why these two articles are indefinite, because an arrange means there are so many arranges. Out of them, we are just taking it as an arrange. Okay? So here the noun is unspecified, which is not known. The exact one is not there. Next, used before number, collectives and some numbers. Collective noun means a group of people or a group of persons or things which are referred or indicated as a unit. A dozen. Dozen means 12. 12 things are called as dozen. Yes, sir. Whatever, for example, 12 thing, 12 bananas or 12 phones, whatever it is. When 12 things are there, then the group of those 12 things is called a dozen. So this is a collective noun. So before collective noun, we use indefinite article. A committee. Committee may be a group of persons which are more than one. Yes, sir. Next. So that is why this is considered as a collective noun. Next. There are some exceptions. Means one rule is there that you need to remember for choosing an article, a and an. What is that rule? I'll explain you. See, there are a few exceptions to the general rule of using the article a before words that start with consonants and an before words that begin with an vowels. See here, already we know that a is used before consonants and an is used before vowels. Yes or no? But the first letter of the word honor, here H is not an vowel, it is a consonant. Yes or no? So when there is a consonant, there is a rule that A should be used. Yes or no? But here, if you read this word, we are reading it with an vowel sound, honor. Yes or no? Honor means it is an vowel sound. So when there is a words with vowel sounds, then we use an article an. Okay? An article. Where is that? An article an. Okay? Next is a consonant, but it's unpronounced. Means H is not pronounced. Yes or no? For example, if we take hair, hair means H is pronounced here. But here honor. H is not pronounced. H is silent. Yes or no? So in these cases, when the words having vowel sound, when the words have an vowel sound, then we use the article an. Next, the word honor begins with a vowel sound. Therefore, we use an. Consider the example sentence below for an illustration of this concept. It means, let us take some more examples to get this concept clear. Okay? See, look at this sentences. One is incorrect one, one is the correct one. How means, see, my father is a honest person. Here H is silent. My father is an honest person. Here if we use this A by considering the rule that consonant is there, then it is wrong. Because if you pronounce this word, means if you spell out this word, if you read it out, then you are reading it with an vowel sound. Yes or no? Vowel sound means honest. Here H is silent. Honest. So in these cases, in these type of particular cases, we use an indefinite article an. Okay? Next, one more example. Let us say, for example, this is also the same rule applied for an article a also. How means? Similarly, when the first letter of a word is an vowel but is pronounced with a consonant sound. Vowel means A, E, I, O, U. When the first letter is an vowel but it is not pronounced with vowel sound. If it is pronounced with a consonant sound, use A instead of an. How means? See here, look at this sentence. He is an United States Senator. Here, United, U. U means it is a consonant sound, it is not an vowel sound. So when this type of words are there with consonant sounds, then we use article A here. This is the correct one. This is incorrect one. He is a United States Senator. Okay? Understand? Very good. For example, in place of United, if umbrella is there, umbrella. It is a novel sound, so we use am. But here it is not umbrella or any vowel sound. It is a consonant sound. Consonant sound. That is United. That is why A is the correct one. Next, this holds true, means this rule is applied for with acronyms too. Acronyms means any abbreviations or short forms, like an LCD. Here we are reading this word LCD with a novel sound, L, LCD. So an is used. Next, an LCD display, a UK based company. An HR department, a URL. Okay, just observe the articles that I have used before these words. Okay, next. Now this is all about indefinite articles. Let us discuss now the definite article. Definite article is the. Okay, the can be used before singular and plural also. Means ekvachan and bahuvachan also. Count and non-count words means countable nouns means which can be counted, like there are two pens, three pencils or five apples. And non-countable nouns means the nouns which cannot be counted. It means, for example, water. Can water be counted? It cannot be. Yes sir, water or anything like that. Okay, next, used to indicate, there are so many rules for definite article the, and this definite article is important, so concentrate and listen to the rules. Used to indicate a noun that is definite or has been previously specified in the context. It means, for example, if I tell you a story of a lion, I start like this: once I saw a lion. Just observe the articles which I am using in this story. Okay, once I saw a lion, the lion was very strong. Here in the first sentence, before lion, I use the article A. Once I saw a lion, A is used before an article lion, before a noun lion. Yes sir. But in the second sentence, I used the before lion. The lion was very strong. It means, in the first sentence, I specified the word lion, yes or no? So, for the words which are specified previously, we use article the. Please close the door. Okay? Means the particular door you need to close. Please close that door. Okay? The door. For the nouns which are already specified. And I like the clothes you gave me. Means, you gave me clothes and I like the clothes. Means already it is a specified or which has an identity. Yes or no? It has an identity. It is a particular only one cloth that you have given me. I like the clothes. So in this context we use definite article the. And second one, used to indicate a noun that is unique. Unique means only one thing. Unique means in the whole world, if it is only one, then we use the article the. For example, praise the Lord. Lord is only one. One Lord, is that? So this is only one thing, that is why we are using the. And next, the Columbia River is near here. Here Columbia River means there are no two Columbia Rivers or three Columbia Rivers. Only one is there. So when there is a thing or a particular book or anything which is a unique thing or which only one thing, then we use article the. Here there are not two Columbia Rivers or three Columbia Rivers, only one is there. That is why this is called a unique. Okay, the Columbia River. Second rule is used to indicate a noun that is unique. Next, third one, used to designate a natural phenomenon. Natural phenomena means the action which is happened naturally, or the thing which happens by the, which is happened by the nature. For example, the nights get shorter in the summer. Means it is happened naturally, yes or no? No human being is involved in this action. Means a human cannot do this action, yes or no? This action cannot be done by the humans. So whatever the actions which are done naturally, then we use the article the. See, the nights get shorter in the summer. This is a natural phenomena. Yes or no? Prakrutika nature hai. So next, the wind is blowing so fast. It is done by naturally, yes or no? So when these type of actions, we use the article the. Next, used to refer to a time period. When we are going to refer a time period, then the is used. Look at these examples. I was very dull in the past. Past is a particular time period. So before this time period, article the is used. Next, this song was very popular in the 1980s. 1980s is a particular time period. That is why article the is used. Okay. Next, fourth rule is used to indicate all the members of a family. How means? Just look at this example. British invited the Marathas for dinner. Here Marathas indicates all the members which refer to these Marathas. So when we refer to indicate members of a family, the is used. Okay. This medicine was invented by the Raus, means family of Raus. So the is used. Next, used to indicate the river, ocean, mountain, etc. So before these rivers or oceans or mountains, we use the. See, the Ganga, it is a river, yes or no? So before river, the is used. The Himalayas, it is a unique thing. Only one Himalayas is there in our world. So before that, the is used. Is the Yamuna, it is also a river. The Red Sea, it is a sea. So only one thing is there, only one Red Sea is there in the world, yes or no? So before these type of unique things like river, ocean or mountain, we use definite article the. Next, before all religious books. Religious books means epics like the Gita, Bhagavad Gita. Next, the Quran, the Bible and the Ramayana. Okay, remember this rule also. Next, before the name of all four directions. Directions means, you know very well, south, east, west and north are directions, yes or no? But here one condition is there. If a preposition is used with its description, means along with the direction, if any preposition is used, okay, along with the direction, if any preposition like from, to, and here also to is used, here also to is used. So with the preposition, if the direction is used, then definite article the should be used. Okay, see, as from the east to the west. Next, to the south, to the north. In the same way, before all unique things, already told you what are the unique things, like the sun. There are no two suns, only one sun is there. That is why sun is called as a unique thing. When there is a thing or person which is unique, then we use the sun, the moon, the sky. There are no two skies, only one sky is there. And the earth. Okay? In this way, when there is a unique thing, we use the definite article the. Next. Before newspapers, famous buildings, ships, trains, aeroplanes, etc. Means the Hindu times. Here Hindu times is the newspaper name. So before newspapers, the is used. Famous buildings or any historical buildings. Taj Mahal is a historical building and there is only one Taj Mahal. So the is used. Trains means the Chetak Express. This is a train. Name of the train. So the is used like this. Next, remember this rule also. And next, before the names of communities and castes. What is community? Means a particular group of people which relate, means otherwise which refer to a particular community or which belongs to, who belong to a particular community. See, as the Hindus community means all the Hindus who belong to this community, when these type of words are there, then da is used. And the Muslims, etc. Okay, here are some practice questions. Try to answer. Choose the correct article in each sentence. Okay, look at the first question. Did you bring dash umbrella? Umbrella means it is a noun sound. So which article is answer among these three? And will be the correct answer. Yes or no? So did you bring an umbrella? Like next, are you looking for dash shampoo? Means here the question is about the particular shampoo. Yes or no? So you must use the. Are you looking for the shampoo? Next, I checked dash mailbox again. Here the word again is there. So already it is specified somewhere in the past. That is why you must use the article the. I checked the mailbox again. Next, can I have a spoon, please? Okay, here it is a consonant sound. That is why A is the correct answer. Next, I was born into a poor family. Okay, A is the correct answer because the consonant sound is there. Next, she will come back in dash hour. Here, even though H is a consonant, but it is silent here. The word is spelled with a vowel sound. Yes or no? Means reads with a vowel sound. Hour. So an is used. Okay. Next, have you been to dash space needle cover in city? Here there is only one space needle cover, so it is a unique thing. For unique things we use the article the, definite article. So have you been to the space needle cover in a city? Next, I would love to talk to one of the managers. Okay, listen for the words like all, of, both. After these words we use the definite article the. All the members of the family, both the participants. Okay, like this. And when there is words like whole, whole, and same, before these words we use the definite article. Like the whole class is silent, and the same person I have seen. So before these words. And next, what dash amazing view? What an amazing view, because A is a oval. The helicopter landed on dash roof of a building. On the roof of a building. Okay, I hope you understand this topic. Next, tomorrow we will discuss the next topic. Okay. Thank you.